So, according to TMZ, Cardi B decided to chime in on the Tasha K interview of Brother Bilal, claiming all kinds of explosive allegations. But one of the most explosive allegations that have been circulating was this him walking in on Will and Dwayne in a private moment, shall we say. And Cardi B is definitely no fan of Tasha K. She slams the blogger. According to TMZ, Cardi B is coming to Will Smith's defense amid rumors that he had sex with Dwayne Martin, one he denies, by the way. And she's also dragging the blogger who aired his laundry. Well, I really take issue with people dragging Tasha K for this. She interviewed the guy. If he went to TMZ and TMZ decided to go with this story, would people be slamming TMZ for doing the story? Or because they're major media, there's a secret code of who gets to tell their story to a mainstream audience or to a massive audience and who doesn't? So she's dragging the blogger who aired this laundry. The rapper hopped on Instagram Live Wednesday night to talk about the story. She doesn't really weigh in on the veracity of the claim or what she makes of the allegation itself, but simply says Will's unproblematic and that he doesn't deserve this treatment. Let's hear what Cardi has to.
Just never change. Never, never, never change. And you want to know something? I don't like that shit. I don't like what people be doing to Will Smith. I be feeling like Will Smith is very unproblematic, and I feel like he got like a nice heart. And that's the thing. I found out that Will Smith is a Libra. I always said this, like Libras, we be getting tried. And then when we outburst so fucking heavy that we become the ones in the wrong. Because when we throw that outburst after we get so much, we go so crazy that people be like, oh my God, what the fuck? Oh, this bitch is really crazy. Oh, this is fucking crazy for real. And I feel like y'all doing that to Will Smith. And I don't like that some people never fucking change. I'm so tired of people picking on that man. At your job as a journalist, you should like be able to detect whether somebody is bullshitting or not. Because anybody could say something about anybody. Look what happened to me in 2018 when a bitch that I never, that I don't even, I didn't even know her fucking name. Was saying that she know me, that she did, she went to my house. Anybody could say a fucking fake ass story about you, and people are gonna fucking fake ass believe it. So it should be your job to detect whether something is a lie or not, or like to have any type of proof, any type of evidence. And it's so fucked up that like somebody could put something so fucking salacious out and not think about like, oh, well, how is this gonna affect this person's mental health? How is this gonna affect somebody's day? Is this worth me fucking up somebody's mind? Is it worth for them to go through some shit? Like, damn, why me? Why I'm always in some shit? Like, shit is not worth it. God sees everything. And then when you start going through fucking hell, when life starts dragging you through fucking hell, when you start fucking crying and shit, you be like, fuck, why the fuck is me? Because you do that shit to other fucking people. And that shit is dead fucking wrong. Stop doing that.
Well, I mean, let's get real. This is the same woman who would drug men and rob them and stuff like that. And God has blessed her to be very wealthy and so forth and so on. So, people crack me up when they're always talking about God this, God that, but you think he don't see the dirt that you do too? I mean, God bless you, Cardi, to be famous. A lot of women that are rappers up-and-coming artists would like to have the exposure and the opportunities that you have. And you were throwing a microphone in the face of one of your fans who paid to come and see you at a concert. You told them to throw water on the stage, and then you didn't tell them to stop. And when someone threw some water up at you, you end up hitting some girl in the face who had nothing to do with throwing the water. The point is, we all aren't perfect. None of us are. I mean, we're just, none of us are perfect. And a lot of these vloggers and people who have popular channels on social media, they're not journalists. They don't have master's degrees in journalism and things like that. So, you can't ha set the bar or compare them to journalists. And then there are a lot of journalists who put information out there that they haven't properly vetted, and it's false or fake news or fake information themselves. So I don't understand. I know Cardi doesn't like Tasha K, and I get it. But as far as everyone being, not everyone, but a lot of people being angry that Tasha K allowed this person to come on, he's known Will Smith for 40 years. He has pictures with Will Smith. He has so much evidence that he knew him. So he's coming on to tell his story. And he has a book. I don't know why Jada and he are throwing Will under the bus just to sell their books, but okay. But there would be no reason why even a legit journalist would not think that, okay, this man has some credibility as far as at least him knowing Will on a personal level. As far as the allegations are concerned, there's no way for us to know what he saw or didn't see. He's giving his account, and that's just as simple as that. Tell me what you think in the comments. Please like, share, and subscribe. This is Wonders of a Black Woman. Peace.